Hey guys, welcome to Define Agile. My name is Anatoly, and here we're talking everything Agile and Agile tools. Today we're talking about JIRA, and I'm going to show you how to add an acceptance criteria field into your story. So let's say you have a story and you want to put some acceptance criteria. Some you'll put in description, but if you want to make it more beautiful and more customized, you can have an acceptance criteria field that anyone can reference at any point. So that's I'm going to show you how to do that today. Before we do, there are two things I want to tell you. If you want to learn JIRA from basic to advanced in about 8 hours, I have a course. It's very affordable. Go to Get My Help section and click on the course and you're able to get it. We go for things like workflows and we go for things like permissions and estimations. So very, very cool. You'll get from basic to advanced in about 1 day. And a second thing is if you are completely stuck and need somebody to help you out with any issues of JIRA or Agile, me or my somebody from my team are happy to help you out. Just go to Get My Help section and schedule yourself into our calendars and we'll help you one-on-one. It's by hour, so you have to have a big commitment. You can buy several hours or just 1 hour. It's up to you. And we are here to help you out with anything you need. So since those two things are out of the way, let me show you how you can put acceptance criteria field into your stories. First thing first, I really want to tell you if you're going to do it, you need to have an admin permission, not a project admin, but being a JIRA administrator, because without it, you might not be able to do it. If you don't see anything that I'm showing you, it's most probably you don't have permission, so ask your admin to give you that permissions. So what we need to do is we need to click on this wheel icon and then go to issues. And let's open them a new tab. So this is administrator level, JIRA admin level issues. You can see it's search JIRA admin. So it's all administrative level. You need to have permissions to access that. But once you do, you have all the control you want to create a bunch of cool things. Right now, we're going to click on custom fields because we're going to create a custom field. Here we are. And right now, we can click on create custom field. Here we need to see what are the types. And you can have a checkboxes, you can have a date picker, date time picker, labels, everything you want. I just need a text field, multi-line. I click on that and click next. Then you can create a name, very important. Name is what everything will see. Acceptance criteria, if you want to have a description, you can have it as well, but my name is very descriptive itself, so I don't need to create anything else. I just click create. And here's a very important step. It shows you all the screens, all the projects and screens that you have right now in your JIRA, and it allows you to select where this acceptance criteria field will be available. So I want to be available in my DAKW screen project. This is a project, this is the name of the screen. So everything related to DAKW for both bugs and for default issue screens, which means stories. If you don't want to create for bugs, you can just uncheck that and it will not appear, it will not be available, I would say, on a bug screen, but I want them to be on both. And I just click update. Here we go. Acceptance criteria, text field, two screens. We're ready to go and check it out. So let's go back to our previous tab of our project DAKW. Here we are at DAKW. I'll just refresh it because who knows. Okay, I did a refresh and now let's click on create and see what are we going to get. I click on create and I don't see my acceptance criteria. What's happening? I just added to a screens. Well, you need to configure your screens first. So what you need to do is click on configure fields and here it appears. So you click on acceptance criteria and now it appears. Now you can click and create acceptance criteria story. Story, and then let's copy paste that everywhere just to see how it works. Click on create. Okay, so now let's see what it has. description, and here's our acceptance criteria, so it is available. We can change that, we can play with that. It's for us, it's available to us, we can do whatever we want. So here's a quick way to add acceptance criteria into your stories. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments down below. If you like this video, please click on like and subscribe, because this is how we can spread it to more and more people. And I'm releasing those videos at this moment every single day, I think. So you'll definitely benefit from it. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you next one. Bye-bye.